you living?
In the fast lane.
Just what I want to hear. So Major Talent is planning on taking over a district tonight.
Major Talent? What, like a racer?
My lips are sealed, Speedy. Let's just say, you'll want to make an impression.
The only thing leaving an impression is the vagueness of these calls.
It's all part of the mystique.
So what's the deal tonight?
No cops, only racers.
No cops? How'd they manage that?
I don't ask those type of questions. All I know is it's cop-free. And you gotta bring some style. You know that thing cool people have?
Oh, right, yeah, cool people, like you.
Exactly. Some advice from one cool cat. Maybe spruce up your wheels a little. You want to bring the show, right?
Look, I like my ride.
Aw, I know you do. But this ain't the 90s anymore.
Dirtbag doesn't give a damn or know how to drive.
Suspect just vanished on West Brooks. Repeat, we lost the suspect on West Brooks.
I'm sweeping the area, dispatch.
Hey, kid, I got a Lamborghini Aventador. Belongs to a buddy of mine, and he wants to see what this supercar's got.
Whoa, that's a sweet ride. Your buddy's not messing around. Send me the deets.
Done.
Yo, Speedy, I've been doing some digging on Jasmine's crew.
And what do you got?
They ain't big time, but they ain't small time either. We need to know who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. But you should just focus on your game, and let me worry about the rest.
Aventador is right where it should be.
And faster than I could have done it. It's nice to be getting back to work again after, well, you know, customers coming back, and you're a big part of it.
It's the least I can do.
Hey, the pass is a pass.
Deep, you should print that on some t-shirts.
And give them away free with all changes. Later.
You're listening to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. That was KM with their new single, Tots Eclectic. Now I'm joined by Merrill Hopeful, Holden Parker III. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Simon.
Dip.
Oh, no, thank you. Not with my cholesterol.
Right. So, let's start with the news that Mayor Stevenson's been handing out city contracts to her nearest and dearest friends.
Has she? Well, someone should speak out against that, huh?
Yes. Someone who's running against her in the upcoming election?
Well, yes. You should get them on the show, Sonny.
Dip. Dip.
Oh, go on. I've got a box of crackers somewhere.
Let's take some calls.
Thank you. So I'm still unclear. Okay, how's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never backs down from a challenge. Apparently, she's pretty stubborn.
Probably why we got along. I mean, used to.
We just have to catch her at the perfect moment. Put her reputation on the line.
Yeah, well, whatever she does, remember, don't bring the heat down on the garage.
I like to think of this plan as a fluid plan. As in...
It's fluid?
Ah, now you're getting it!
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner takes all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
You see out here, street style,
it's everything.
Old fashioned and new fashioned. It's all about the love for passion. We gonna paint this whole city black and burn. You say it pays the cost to be the boss, right? Let's show them who's in charge. It's the takeover.
Check it out, listen up. Next up is the test to see who's the best. Let's see who got the whole city on lock. Rev up, gear up, burn out, let's go! Check it out, check it out, listen up! Thank you.
Man, you driving like you stole it. I like your style. Yeah.
I heard you help people out.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, are the community have been setting challenges for each other?
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Boost? Heard you, needed a boost.
Original.
Can you get me out of here fast?
It's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. Cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah, I'm usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is really pumping, and people generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. It really stuck with me.
Oh yeah, like a cartoon.
Cartoon?
We better get moving!
Suspects putting people's lives at risk, dispatch. AWD here.
This again? That was rude, interrupting in the middle of a convo.
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. Thanks for the ride. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you up with some recommendations, all right?
You know, you really don't have to. Most of my spare time is going into racing, so.
Nah, it's okay. I don't mind. I'll send you some wrecks. Trust me, you'll love them.
No matter what.
Thank you.
have this street racer in my sights.
Whatever you think is gonna help me, try it.
Hey, you are good, Lisa.
Patrol ready to help you guys. Patrol ready to help you guys. engaging. Bing, bang, boom! They're taking some big hits out here. Shook me, team.
Suspect just pulled a Houdini at Edgewater.
I want to find this perp and shut this down. Terminating this pursuit.
Driving dangerously in a Mitsubishi.
This is dispatch. We've just received reported sightings of the suspect at Lake Virgil.
AWD, first on the scene.
Control, this is Patrol. We're joining the pursuit. Crap! Suspect just hit traffic.
Suspect last seen entering Southland Drive.
Dispatch, we're getting our ass kicked here!
We need more cars, the driver got away!
Suspect just vanished on Southland Drive. Repeat, we lost the suspect on Southland Drive.
Suspect got away, I'm calling it.
My opponent would have you believe that progress comes from looking ahead. But I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes when we look to the past, while keeping our eyes to the future. Remember, our past defines the future. And the past was the future once too. Vote for me, Mayor Morgan Stevenson. The past, present, and future of Lakeshore.
Jeez. That's not scary at all.
You're crazy if you think that jeans is the best deep dish in town.
Trust me when I tell you it is.
There's a little spot over on the north side.
Alfredo's. Had it. Not as good.
Really? No way.
Way.
I guess I know what I'm doing for dinner tonight.
Oh, sounds good. It's on me.
Shimizu.
Hey, how's it going?
Saw you at the takeover last night. I think you could use some practice.
Wow, straight to the point.
Rydell's proteges always need to practice, and the garage has a reputation to maintain.
I ain't about to let the garage's reputation down.
Good. I've had a heads up on where the next takeover is tonight. Why don't you go get the jump start?
Thanks, Shimizu.
Hey, Speedy. You heard of this guy, Alec?
Yes, I have heard of that guy, Alec.
Well, I found out he's the one who's putting up the cash for the Lakeshore Grand. And he's counting on Yaz to win. How fast is that car you built for her exactly?
Fast. And she built it for me.
Judging by your tone, I can see I touched a nerve. I'll leave you alone with your feelings and some sad boy hip-hop. Later, Speedy.
Dispatch, patrol joining in on the chase, too.
Thank you.
getting in on the action too. I'm telling you, these morons won't die.
Look at me.
Maybe ahead now. Let's see how you're doing later.
First.
suspect disappeared in a cloud of dust.
Okay, everyone. Seems we just lost that suspect in Lake Virgil.
Suspect is long gone.